Although having the junior Murray and Royal Lewis stand already named in their honour, the two stalwart cricketers who represented Grenada, the highest level of cricket, the senior West Indies team, were officially recognised during a short ceremony at the lunchtime interval of the West Indies-England match. Devon Smith, for his 37 first-class centuries, was the man of the moment, however, with the player's pavilion being named in his honour. Prime Minister Dr. Kit Mitchell, while highlighting on the apparent lack of recognition former cricketers receives regionally, urges Caribbean countries to do better.
It is in this context, therefore, I take this special responsibility, together with the Minister of Sports, to honour those distinguished sons. And therefore now, I'd like all Grenadian, Caracunians, Peter Martinicans, and the entire Caribbean to recognize the tremendous contribution of Junior Murray. Junior Murray from River Road, close to here, right? Royal Lewis from St. Andrews, and Devon Smith from St. Patrick's.
Royal Lewis, who is currently the manager of the West Indies team, says he is elated to be officially recognized.
For the people of Grenada, government and people of Grenada to recognize my contribution to cricket, I feel very proud about that, you know, and I'll continue to work in that area, you know, to assist in the next person that's coming to get their name on the stand as well.
Lewis also weighs in on the players' pavilion being named after Devon Smith.
First of all, Devon Smith, I think his contribution to cricket, you know, is second to none. So this came as no surprise, and I'm very, very happy for Devon to, I think he has now 37 first-class hundreds. That's not something easy to achieve. I probably have about three or four, you know. So what he got today is of no surprise, and the government and people of Grenada must be commended.
I am Gerard Joseph for GBN News.